Rigging Station, presented by Diamond Fishing Products, makers of the finest monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Hey guys, vertical jigging is absolutely awesome. You've watched us out here all day just crushing them. But I'll tell you what, it's really important that you're rigged properly or you're gonna have a frustrating experience. Vertical jigging is no place for inferior tackle. You need equipment that's light and comfortable enough for you to jig all day, but also durable enough to handle the stresses that are associated with lots of drag and lots of fish, that's for sure. It all starts with the reel. We're fishing Daiwa Isla size 5,000 spinners. You can choose conventional reels as well. It's completely up to you. I happen to prefer the spinners in this application. The reel has to be loaded with braid. That's absolutely essential. We've got these Isla 5000s jam-packed with diamond braid 30-pound test with a 50-pound diamond presentation fluorocarbon top shot. A top shot is crucial. It acts as a shock absorber. It's also much more abrasion resistant than the braid. We're connecting that top shot to the braid with a really simple streamlined connection. I double up the end of my braid with a spider hitch. I attach the top shot with an Albright knot, trim it really close. Boom, streamlined in and out of the guides, no problem.